later. When is later? All you ever hear is later, Henrik. Henrik, later. Yes, we know, Henrik, oh, Henrik, everyone agrees. Henrik, please, Henrik. You have a thought, you're fairly bursting with a personal discovery or problem, and it's...
I send the basin, la, la, la.
Cracks in the plaster, la, la, la.
I send the hallway, la, la, la.
I hold a glamorous life. Run for the carriage, la, la, la.
Use their charms and choose their future. Breed their children and heed their mothers. Ordinary daughters, which mine I fear is not.
She loves my voice, my walk, my mustache, the cigar, in fact, that I'm smoking. She'll watch me puff until it's just ash. Then she'll save the cigar box.
Bizarre, but you're joking.
She dotes on
your dimple.
My snoring.
Oh, dear.
Now the point is she's really simple.
Yes, that much seems clear.
She gives me funny names.
Like
dry as dust.
But she's just.
You must meet my wife.
Men are stupid. Men are vain. Love's disgusting. Love's insane. Are you mediating business? Ah, well, every day a little death.
Every day a little death.
In the parlor, in the bed.
On the lips and in the eyes.
In the curtains, in the silver, in the buttons,
in the
bosses,
in the gestures, in the song.
A weekend in the country, how amusing, how delightfully droll. A weekend in the country, while we're losing our control. A weekend in the country, how enchanting, on the mannequin note. A weekend in the country, with the panting and the yawns.
If she'd only been vicious.
If she'd acted abused.
Or a bitter delicious.
Or been even slightly confused.
If she had only been salty.
Or bristling.
Or bulky.
Or bruised. It would have been wonderful. If
she'd only been willful.
If she only had fled.
Or a little less skillful.
Insulted, insisting.
In bed.
If she had only been fearful.
Or married.
Or tearful.
Or dead.
It would have been wonderful.
Are we a pair? Me here at last on the ground, you in midair, sending the clouds.